the sun in one hand, the moon in the other. She continued her magical journey, shining, rejoicing, traversing space and time. A limitless spaceship, alienated, strolling the abyss endlessly, promenading through planets, asteroids, stars, meteors, deep-pooling the universe, pooling shells and snakes. She timed durations, taming, refining her schismatic fables. Finally, she retires on the sands of Earth, graveled, islanding near an overwhelming ocean, deep dark waters formed, precipitated, and